time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing. She keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time.
Let's hop in.
Disappointed in me?
Well, why on earth would you say that?
Because everyone's always talking about how lucky I am to have a mom as cool as you, running a business all on your own and raising a child.
Well, kind of had to. I mean, I was a single mom in the 70s, and, well, I couldn't very well go back home because my mother disowned me.
Well, I didn't know that.
It's a good thing, too, because I tell you what, I would much rather be right here than in some depressing housing project, because look at you.
Sleep in her eyes, her and me at the breakfast table. Barely awake, I let precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that old melancholy feeling and a sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to our wonderful adventures? The places that I'd long for us to go. Well, some of that we did, but most we didn't. And why, I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute. The feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing. She keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time. Slipping through my fingers.
Give me away. I'm so proud of you.
Donna.
Not now, Sam.
Sophie tells me you're giving her away.
Well, of course I am. Who else?
How about her dad?
Well, he isn't here.
It's what she wants. She told me. She wants her father here. And maybe her father wants that too.
Don't do this now, Sam.
Donna, listen. This is about us.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing left to say. No more ace to play. The winner takes it all. The loser standing small beside the victory. That's her destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool, playing by the rules. The gods may roll the dice, their minds as cold as ice. When someone way down here loses someone dear, the winner takes it all. The loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain. Why should I complain? Tell me, does she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. Nothing left to say. Rules must be obeyed. The good judges will decide. The likes of me abide. Spectators of the show, always staying low. The game is on again. A lover or a friend, a big thing or a small, the winner takes it all. I don't want to talk, because it makes me feel sad. And I understand you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it all.
Rosie, You go and wait with the others until I'm finished.
I got this note from Sophie. She wanted me to give her away, and now she's changed her mind. I'm confused. I don't know where I am. I don't know who I am. I just came here for a wedding. Rosie, I'm Sophie's dad.
Whoa. You need to have a conversation with Donna.
Yes, I'll go tell her now.
You will do no such thing. Sophie's getting married in 5 minutes. You take a seat and sip it. Take a seat.
Will it be all right for me to be here?
Oh, for God's sake.
To tell the truth, I was dreading that walk down the aisle. I may come across as the intrepid traveler, but I come over all faint at the thought of a wedding.
Tell me about it.
Marriage, children, responsibility. I'm a writer. I made up my mind long ago. I walk a lone path.
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go, if you're feeling down. If you're all alone and the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go, if you're feeling down, take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. We could go dancing.
We could go walking.
As long as we're together. Listen to some music.
Maybe just talking.
You get to know me better. Cause you know I got so much that I wanna do. When I dream I'm alone with you, it's magic. You seem to leave it there.
Afraid of a love affair.
But I think you know that I want you so. If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. I'm gonna be around. If you got no place to go, if you're feeling down. If you're all alone, and the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best, and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you let me try. Take a chance on me.
Oh, come on, give me a break, will ya?
Take a chance on me. Oh, you can take. I'm baby, I'm in no hurry,
yeah.
No, I'm gonna get ya.
Gonna get ya.
You don't wanna hurt me,
baby, don't worry,
I ain't gonna let ya.
Let me
tell you now, our love is strong enough to last when things get rough. It's magic. You say that I waste my time, but I can't get you off my mind, and I think you know that I want you so.
Please be seated. Welcome to Sophie and Skye and to all your friends who have gathered here today. Especially a welcome to Donna, who represents your family. Dearly beloved,
and we are welcome to Sophie's dad.
What?
I'm sorry, I can't keep it from you any longer. He's here.
I know.
What?
I invited him.
But you can't know because I don't know which one it is. Oh my gosh, that's why they're here.
I'm really, really sorry, Mom. Can you ever forgive me?
Can you ever forgive me?
I don't care if you've slept with hundreds of men. You're my mom, and I love you.
Sophie. And I have not slept with hundreds of men.
Hold on. Let me get this straight. Sophie might be mine, or Bill's, or Harry's?
That's right. And don't you go getting all self-righteous on me because you've only got yourself to blame.
What?
Yeah, if you hadn't left my mom and gone off to marry some other woman.
Well, that's not how it happened. I was engaged. I had to go home. I thought it was the right thing to do, but I came back.
What?
I told Lorraine I couldn't marry her, and I came right back.
Well, why didn't you call me?
Because I was stupid enough to think you'd be sitting in your room pining away for me. Only when I arrived, they told me you were off with some other guy. So I went straight back home. Lorraine told me what an idiot I was, and she married me just to prove it.
If I might cut in just a moment.
Oh, Harry, the check. I'm sorry.
Oh, stuff the check. Donna, it's yours. Donna, you were the first girl I ever loved. And you were also the last girl I ever loved. Look, there are all sorts of families. Yours is you and Sophie. Mine is Nigel and me. I mean, I'm just happy to have a third of Sophie. I never even dreamt I'd get that much of a child.
I have to agree with Harry. Just being a third of your dad is great by me.
Me too.
Well, typical, isn't it? You wait 20 years to find a father, and three just come along in one day.
Well, I mean, we could find out which one of you is my dad, but I don't need to. I don't care. I learned something about myself. Skye, let's not get married.
What?
You never wanted any of this in the first place, and I've got my whole life ahead of me, so let's just get off this island and get at that world.
I love you.
Donna, do I take it the wedding is canceled?
To be honest, I don't have a clue what's going on.
Hold on. Why waste a perfectly good wedding? How about it, Sheridan? You're going to need someone to boss around this little island of yours.
Are you nuts? I am not a bigamist.
Well, neither am I. I'm a divorced man who's been in love with you for 21 years. And ever since I've been back on this island, I've been bursting to show you how much. What do you say, Donna? It's only the rest of your life.
I can't conceal it, don't you see? Can't you feel it?
Say I do.
I do, I do, I do, I do, I do.
Donna, let's try it. You love me, don't deny it.
Say I do.
I do, I do, I do.
Oh, my.
I do, I do. Love me or leave me, make your choice, but believe me, I love you. I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. I can't conceal it, don't you see, can't you feel it? Love you too. I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, you can take the future.
I should not have let you go. won the war. Waterloo promised to love you forevermore. Waterloo couldn't escape if I wanted to. Waterloo, knowing my fate is to be with you. Whoa, 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 Waterloo, finally facing my Waterloo.
So how could I ever refuse? I feel like I win.